This year, we must continue to keep Angeleno safe while also working towards a better, more prosperous and equitable future for our city. Inequality persists throughout the world, but as leaders of Los Angeles, we have a duty and responsibility to do everything we can to prevent it here.